small lake, just a quick hour.
Not much break.
I was going to say no bites, but just a small little bit. Catch something bigger than that on this quick trip. But starting off with the jerk bait, weeds have started to come up. Fill up some of the shallows on this lake. See what we can find. I'm gonna try the chatter bait. Might go up shallow and try a flopper or something in the woolly tank. Chatter. Holes I was fishing before with the jerk bait are now filled in with weeds. Trying to keep my jerk bait up high. Not working.
Oh, baby bass, he snagged right back. Littlest bass I've caught in a while.
Been a tough week or two. Haven't really found them. I had the good trip in Portage, but after that one good one last week, I haven't really found any big fish. Nice day with the chatterbait. Fishing spinnerbaits, rattle traps, and chatterbaits should fall right in line with those, and I don't catch hardly anything on chatterbaits. Spencer does really well on them, and keep trying them. Wasn't hot like it was last time. It was windy out here. Thought we'd catch a few bigger ones than we did. Anyway, thanks for watching. Please subscribe and have a good day.